Shifting gears to lacrosse, this woman you see here, Tracy Cadogan, is still missing tonight, along with her one-month-old child. The La Crosse Police Department still urging. They posted on Facebook yesterday, trying to locate her. As of now, she has not been located. The police say they're mostly concerned about the baby's welfare because he's in need of critical medical attention. So if you have any information that could help find Tracy, please call La Crosse Police at the number on your screen.